must find it.
A haughty-looking undead woman, unmasked, surveys the ground around her, seeking something. Suddenly, her head swivels and she trains an imperious gaze upon you.
What side do you take?
Her voice is clipped and detached, with metallic overtones. It even seems to echo, as if she's speaking to you from very far. She cocks her skull to one side with a knight.
Quick now, quickly. Do you support Divine Order or Black Ring? So long as you do not pledge allegiance to the ring, we can... I have books, though I hate to part with them. And you, hopefully... That would be prudent if I wanted to stay. A lot survival is not something...
Suddenly, she...
Enough about that. I'm travelling as I look for a particular book. A tome to teach me how to make corpses explode. Would you have anything like that I could learn from? Have a look. Mind you, don't tear any pages now. You know what I'm looking for. Come. Do you have it? Do you have the book I seek?
Back for a return visit, are you?
Yep.
Keeping it together, Bree.
Found the little... corpse-related book I seek yet? Have a look. Mind you, don't tear any pages now. My thanks for your help. Perhaps we will meet again in the Hall of Echoes someday. I'm just going to find a place to rest. A place where I can be how I am supposed to. Do you have it? Do you have the book I seek?
The lizard looks at you with undisguised fury.
You don't look like a magister. I've heard that a lot lately.
Under her breath, she incants a simple spell. No sooner does a portal open beside her
Best you leave the building, stranger. God's damn sorcerers. A sorceress, as it happens. We chased her clear across the country, and she's left devastation in her wake. We expect a Voidwoken attack here too, at any moment. That, or worse. We have no time for this. You'll die first.
Are dead.
She offers you a grateful smile. She gives you a long look.
You have proven yourself a friend, at least, but you must prove your heart. I'll ask one more thing of you. I left my apprentice, Gwydion Rin. Help them, and I will help you. Oh, I am relieved to hear it. I can give you a greater understanding of your source. I can increase your powers. I can show you how to take the source from the world around you. From the animal world, the creatures of the forest. All living creatures have their small share of source. You may draw it to you, and I will show you how. You shall gain much in power, but they... they will lose it all. They die.
She takes your hands. hands. You feel with Hanag as your guide, you reach out into the rush of power through your body, through your very soul, surprises and delights. And the woods are quiet. The creek.
My debt is paid. But I worry about your heart. I owe you a debt. It must be repaid.
She opens her hands, and between them opens a tiny portal. A book drops.
I bid you farewell.
It feels like there's fire in my blood. I never imagined such power.
The creature rubs its clattering.
It's about time. My soul rests inside the reliquary. I need but a drop of your blood to open it. The fount requires a fresh offering. I upheld my part of the bargain and kept my teeth out of your so-called innocence. Present yourself. It's about time. My son. I am me. I am whole. I am Zash!
So gratifying when all my hours of arcane studies pay off.
I see a cage. In the darkness of the woods, you spot a man overlooking a cage that holds creatures crept from a nightmare.
Thank you.
Despite the all too
Go on. Step in from the shadows. Let's have a look at the wanderer lost in the woods. Oh, there, Mika's...
He eyes you with a sudden...
But you're not.
He sighs.
The roads are rather dusty today, aren't they, Godwoken? May I offer you anything to drink?
He pours two glass...
Cheer.
The echo of your...
To your very good health. I am Jehan. Above all, I am a demon hunter. Of course you are. That is what Godwoken do. Quid pro quo, I'm afraid. A tad vulgar of me, that much I admit. But needs... It will come as no surprise, I suppose, that it is a demon that drives me to seek your benevolence.
He points towards the northeast. You see nothing in that direction but grey water.
I know it's there. My caged guests have confirmed as much. But to my great... Of course, you are but a mortal. Consider it a test. Kill the demon, and I... Then let me shake your hand. The demon's guise, or vessel, one can't be quite certain, is that of a lizard known only as... Like all of his ilk, he is kind, he is charming. He will offer... There is no such thing. My advice is to strike above all else. Remember that. May you...
I'll kill your shining lights! Another world, another life. The trouble? Trouble? Bubbling skin and burning knuckle. I'll kill your shining lights! Oh, baby, oh, darling! afraid I'll kill your shining lights. I'll kill your shining lights. Trouble? Oh, baby. Oh, darling. I'm so sorry. You feel it. You feel it too. Come to me, and I'll kill your shining lights.